首先 debit 同 credit 係咩呢？首先我哋要搞清楚 debit 呢，就即係話呢，嗰啲錢呢喺嗰個人身上面呢就唔見咗㗎，冇咗㗎喇。咁我哋直接睇一睇啦。一個 buyer 佢如果買嗰間屋，佢嗰個屋價係50万嘅，咁係咪嗰個 purchase price 就唔見咗？所以係 debit 嗰個 buyer。佢嗰個 ALTA， 因為嗰個現收係佢買噶嘛，所以咪唔見咗咯。例如話佢 recording 個 deed， 個 buyer 買咗翻嚟要 record，drafting 個新嘅 trust deed 或者 notary 呢啲都係 buyer 俾噶嘛。咁所以咧，佢就喺嗰個 buyer 嘅 debit 嗰個 column 度啦。好啦，我哋再睇下咯，有啲乜嘢 buyer 係有錢分嘅咧，有錢攞嘅咧。我哋睇睇呢度 ，credit loan being assumed money paid。銀行係咪要俾翻啲錢個 buyer 先？俾咗啲錢 buyer 啦，咁跟住咧，如果間屋係有 equity 嘅，咁咪 debit 曬佢咯。debit 曬佢之後咧，其實咧就 debit 咗個 seller。debit 唔係 credit 咗個 seller，sorry。purchase price balance 嗰個 purchase price 咧係 debit 個 buyer，credit 個 seller 噶。見唔見到啊？咁首先喺個 purchase price 數你搞掂咗之後咧。跟住咧，你就記翻下 credit 嘅 buyer 有啲乜嘢咧？除咗個 money， 個 loan being assumed money paid directly to seller 之外咧，仲有咧嗰個 new trust given to the seller 啦。有啲咧，例如話下邊 rent 啊、tax 啊、insurance 嗰啲咧，係視乎情形而定嘅 debit 或者係 credit 嘅 buyer 或者 seller 嘅。咁我哋咧亦都睇下呢個 impound account。如果佢係 prepay 咗現收 ，seller 已經 prepay 咗嘅咧，咁咧 seller 係會攞翻係嗰啲錢嘅，係 credit 個 seller 嘅。好啦，有邊一啲係 debit 嗰個 seller，debit 會唔見錢嘅咧？debit 如果嗰個 seller 有個 lien 喺度爭人錢 ，seller 係咪要自己清曬？所以 existing lien being assumed 咧就要搞掂啦。termite 嘅 inspection 同 repair 啊 ，commission 啊 ，drawing of the grand deed，notary of the grand deed，recording reconveyance escrow costs，title insurance in Southern California，revenue stamp，new trust deed，and note taken。咁所以咧，呢一個咧就係答過一條，邊啲係 debit， 邊啲係 credit。